A Chinese aircraft flew very close to Eastern Ladakh sector on the line of actual control in the last week of June, after which the Indian Air Force responded swiftly as per standard operating procedures. According to ANI, sources said that the incident took place at around 4 a.m. on one of the days in the last week of June, and after the aircraft was spotted by men on ground and was also picked up by indigenous radars deployed in the border area. Sources added that soon after the possible airspace violation was detected, the assets of the Indian Air Force got activated as per the standard operating procedures. Sources told news agency ANI that the incident took place at a time when the Chinese side is holding exercises involving its fighter jets and air defense weaponry, including the S-400 air defense system in the areas bordering the Eastern Ladakh sector. The Chinese have a huge number of fighter jets and unmanned aircraft deployed at positions near the Indian territory, including the major airfields in Hotan and Gargunsa, which have been upgraded immensely during the last 2 years. ANI reported that it was during such war games on the Chinese side in 2020 when the People's Liberation Army diverted its troops in heavy numbers towards the Indian positions in Eastern Ladakh, which led to multiple face-offs and physical fights in the area. Sources said that matter of aircraft coming close to Indian positions was taken up with the Chinese as per the East abolished mechanism, and no incident has taken place after that. Sources clarified that the particular incident was not a very serious one, but such instances should be avoided by the other side as they can lead to possible escalation. Sources said that the aircraft came very close to the areas on the LAC, which have seen confrontation between the Indian and Chinese sides during the ongoing military standoff between the two sides since May 2020.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.